Nation, what's poppin'? How you guys doing on this fucking Friday? I'm hoping everybody doing well. You know, doing good. You know what I'm saying? I'm feeling loose. Just got my, workout on. I don't know what the hell that was. It was actually kind of cool, though. You know what I'm saying? We sitting in front of your family, your mom, your dad, or some of your friends, or even at work. Just go, they're gonna be like, what the hell is wrong with you, child? Like, hey, Kevin told me to do it. But anyways, let's talk about this dude right here. Some of you guys probably don't even know who the hell he is. This is the guy who starred in that movie, in that video, whooping his daughter's asses for putting out twerking videos. You know, a lot of people gave him heat. This motherfucker took a lot of heat. He should go to hell. He should die. He don't know how to raise kids. All this shit. You know what I'm saying? He even got indicted for child endangerment. You know, now, I know what y'all thinking. Kevin, yeah, what you think? Is he a bad guy? No, I'm not saying he's a bad guy. You want to know why I'm not saying that? Because I came up in an era where ass whoopings like that was handed out on a daily basis. You know what I'm saying? And that ass whooping was mild. I'm not even finna sit here in front. I mean, I didn't feel those girls' pain, but it sounded like they were screaming unnecessary. Like, I mean, I know the shit hurt it, but damn. You know what I'm saying? He wasn't pistol whooping you. You know, I caught harder ass whoopings like that and longer ass whoopings for my mama. Yes, for real. You know, I come up in an era where when my mom or an adult said do something and you didn't do it and you was disrespecting them and acting like you was grown, you got what they called an old-fashioned ass whooping. And that's what that was right there. Let's be honest, folks. And I'm kind of disappointed to you motherfuckers that's in the ghettos. You know what I'm saying? You see stuff like this all the time. For real. Now, it is a big difference from beating your kid and whooping your kid's ass. Because if he was beating them, he would have beat the shit out the girls a lot longer than 25 seconds, if that. You know what I'm saying? You know, I caught an ass whooping so hard for my mother. No, not for my mom. For my sister's dad. My ass hurted me for like 2 weeks. And every time I seen the belt, I frenched up. You know, but I tell you one thing. I didn't make that mistake no more. You want to know what the mistake was? Getting smart with him. You ain't my dad. I go get my dad. You don't do nothing to me. My mommy. Well, my mom said, don't disrespect this man. He is in this house helping. Raise your ass. And if you disrespect him, I'ma let him wear your ass out. And this is one of the terms I pretty much everybody heard. A hard head make a soft ass. I bet you the dad said, don't be shaking your ass. I don't want you dancing out. It's hard for us gentlemen to see our daughters dancing. My daughter is 6. I don't like her. You know, if I see her trying to do, you know, hey, you better stick to this shit right here. You a kid, you know. Now, folks, I'm a big firm believer of disciplining your kids. Now, I'm not saying people watch this video and go do this to your kids, because that's an art to whooping your kids' ass. You got to be used to something like that. Some people just don't have it in them to whoop their kids like that. Me, I've been getting my ass whooped like that for so long, you would think I'm a master at whooping ass like that. I don't get down like that. I just get you mentally. You know what I'm saying? My mom disciplining me her way, I'm disciplining my daughter my way. Hey, cut that TV off, bring that Wii in here, TV off for 2-3 days. My daughter, the type of girl, she will scream, she will lose her mind if she get on punishment. You know, some kids, they don't give a fuck about being on punishment. A lot of them people end up in jail. Like, I've been doing time my whole damn life. I've been on punishments every damn day in my childhood. I don't give a fuck about no jail. Now, you put a belt to their ass and straighten them out. You know what I'm saying? You know, so I'm not finna sit here and jump on a bandwagon like he should go to jail, he's a bad guy and this and that. I'm gonna tell you one thing, his father's like him, who I bet you his daughters ain't in school bullying nobody, sending no kids home to fucking kill themselves. I bet you that. You know, folks, we need to learn how to treat our kids like kids, not fucking learn to disagree with your kids. You do that shit with your spouses. These is your kids. You treat them like kids, not your friends. That's the mistakes we make now. You know, because a lot of people push over on their friends, you know? I see it all the fucking time with kids pushing over on their parents. I'd be damned if I let my daughter or any child push over me, okay? You know? For real, I'm just being honest with you, man. Hard head make a soft ass. You know, where I come from, you don't disrespect your adults. You listen to your parents, or you will get your ass whooped, and that's just what it was. My friends seen me get worse ass whoopings than what those girls got. I seen my friends get worse ass whoopings than what those girls got, you know? A lot of people were saying that was some unnecessary screaming. I thought it was just me thinking that, but I'm like, you know, let me give them the benefit of the doubt. I'm not getting my ass whooped. I ain't had no ass whooping like that in so long. I just forgot how they felt, you know what I'm saying? No, I take that shit back. I take it back. Woo! I'm 28. I mean, when I got my ass whooped when I was 14, boy, I was so embarrassed. My ass hurt so long, I couldn't even shit. Yes. But you know what? From that day on, I just learned you just don't do disrespectful shit. You know, kids are our future. Now, if they're growing up in these homes and they all fucked up doing what they want, who can tell them what to do? If the parents can't control them, who else can control them? They're going to end up in jail or end up on drugs or some shit like that. Now, folks, this is my disclaimer. I don't want to lose none of you. You know what I'm saying? I don't want you to be thinking like Kevin said, oh, beat your kid. No, that is not the case over here, sweetheart. You know, a gentleman. It's just discipline your kids the way you used to. You know what I'm saying? Be a little firm on them. If you tell them to go to their room, keep them in their room. You know, stop letting these kids run over on you. You see a lot of crazy shit happening with the youth. It's because their parents is not paying them attention. He paid his daughter some attention. Don't you know how many predators out there jack off watching little girls shake their ass and all that? That's called child pornography. And a lot of motherfuckers get off on it. You know what I'm saying? I definitely wouldn't want my daughter shaking her ass on no video or doing nothing like that. That's just not cool. You know? So I'm finna get out of here on this fucking Friday. Enjoy the rest of my day. Hopefully you guys can do the same. But the word of today, folks, is discipline. You know, if it's mentally, you know, verbally, or physically. You know? Now, with that being said, I just hope that this was an old-fashioned ass whooping and not know I'm drunk as hell, I'm mad, I got a raging problem, schizophrenic, I'm finna beat my fucking daughters because it's Tuesday. And if it is, lock this bitch up, okay? But if not, hey, don't try to tell nobody how to raise their fucking kids. Because once they get caught up in the system, if they're not listening to their parents, it's going to be hell for the motherfuckers trying to raise them in the system too. And I'm out this bitch. Deuces. Oh, I'm not out yet. Subscribe to my channel. Show me some love by commenting if you got an old-fashioned ass whooping. Or if you against old-fashioned ass whoopings, like this video. Follow me on Twitter. Send it to your friends and family. Voice your opinion, folks. Because your opinion can help somebody out in the long run. I hear it all the time. I'm just a regular guy saying hi. I feel. It don't mean I'm right. It don't mean I'm wrong. It just means that I'm stating my opinion. Deuces.